Hello, in this tutorial we will show you how to log into your website. First, we will open our web browser and we will head over to designernailandbeauty.co.za. Once the page is loaded, we will use our mouse cursor to enter the URL and we will simply add /admin and hit enter. This will now load the login page where we are able to enter our credentials and log in. Once the page is loaded, we will insert our login credentials and we will simply select login. Please note that we will provide you your login credentials. Once we have logged in, we will be greeted with our profile. To view our dashboard, we will simply use our mouse cursor and we will select dashboard and we will click it. This will now load the dashboard, and as you can see, it is currently empty, but this is where all your tutorial videos will be placed. In our next tutorial, we will show you how to edit the prices of your products.